My name is Stone Centeno. I am a tour guide out here in Ketchikan, Alaska. Today, we went to Saxman Native Village. Walk just to check out some of the rainforest. Saw, you know, some of the skunk cabbage and salmon berries and red alder and red cedar, all those wonderful, you know, wonderful wild that we have out there. I went into the clan house and we saw some native dances, and some of us got to go up as well and experience some of that and got to dance as well with the people. Some of the totem poles and to feel them and to hear some of the stories. Some of my favorites are the one from William Seward, where he came to the area and the locals, you know, accepted him with open arms and are able to share some of their culture with him and be able to, you know, throw him some potlatches, what we call them, or parties. And after that, he left and never returned the favor, so they created a pole shaming him for what he did. Behind me, we have some wolf guardian poles that stand here at the head of the park, guarding the park from, you know, those that have harm done unto it. After that, we went into the carving shed and got to see the famous carver, master carver, Nathan Jackson. Got to ask him a couple questions and, you know, really breathe in that red cedar air. So, great experience. So the reason I came here, I was going to college and I saw an ad for workers in Alaska, and, you know, it's always kind of been on my bucket list to go to Alaska and to live there for some time. So I decided that I was going to go, and they just needed bus drivers and tour guides, so I was all for it. I love this area. It's very tight-knit. Everything is very local. All the stores, all the people. You know, I hitchhike every day home from work. I'm not afraid to do it and meet lots of wonderful people. You know, they say that it gets in your blood here, because it really does. You know, you feel at home. You feel welcome, and, you know, I love it, and I love coming here, and I hope to come back again and again.